Good evening. Thank you all for being here. I am Loretta Sursley. I'm the pastoral leader at St. Madeline's Sobey Parish. This evening is going to be very special. We, of course, have Steve and his classical guitar recital. What a beautiful evening for us to experience that. In addition, due to Steve's generosity, we will be raising funds for Catholic Relief Services. So Catholic Relief Services, in connection with Caritas International, is assisting those in need in the Holy Land. And of course, we know right now, we all need to keep everyone in Israel, in the Holy Land, in Gaza Strip, in our thoughts and prayers. So if we could just take a moment of silence, just to keep those in our minds, and to pray for peace silently for just a moment. Thank you. Again, welcome to this evening. Special welcome to our visitors from St. Thomas Episcopal Church in Medina. If you're from St. Thomas, can you raise your hand so we can love on you? Thank you. Welcome. Welcome to St. Thomas. We like to clap here. We clap for everything. So Steve, of course, has been a parishioner here for many years. He's very involved with many different ministries. He's on our communication team for Partners in the Gospel. He's part of our men's spirituality group. He's also, of course, a volunteer with Congregation for the Homeless, and he is a lector in our lector rotation schedule. Steve proposed this day, October 20th, because it is his late Father Joseph's birthday. Joe was an usher at St. James Cathedral for many years, but Steve gets his musical talent from his mother, Martha, who sang in the St. James Cathedral Choir, directed by Dr. James Savage. Martha is now retired and is with us tonight. Martha, if you're here, can you wait? Here she is, of course, in a beautiful blue. Thank you. Our program will last about an hour in total, including a very brief intermission when we will talk about how you can donate to Catholic Relief Services if you so feel inclined. And so without further ado, please welcome Steve McKenzie.
I'm going to start with Fernando Sor, if you have a program. See that? He's a contemporary of Mozart, 1700 or so. And in fact, this is Sor created this composition on the variation of the theme from Mozart. The opening, though, is very guitaristic. It's not like Mozart. So you can tell which part Sor wrote, the beginning and the end. Thank you. Next one, well, this is a series of pieces by Josef Kaspar Merz, 19th century Austro-Hungarian composer. He did write for the guitar. And this gap, Unruhe next, it's Unruh, means restless. It's another one by Josef Merz. Next one, also by Merz, it's a scherzo, which just means like a farce. Thank you. two more by merit. Here's the second to the last one. It's a capriccio, which means lively dance. So we're going to finish the merits and have a short intermission. The last one's called Fingal's Hole. It means cave, some kind of spooky cave. So it's a good Halloween. I mean, All Souls. It's a good All Souls song. Thank you. Okay, we'll get started here in a minute. First, I want to tell you about briefly about my guitars. That first one, I put both my main guitars are made by the luthier Dink Trapheg. He's a renowned luthier. He makes instruments for world-class artists. And anyway, that one I just played is my newest one. It's a 2018. And it was played at a luthier's convention back in July by Maestro Partington. He came over to my home and knew I had these guitars, and he wanted to play my guitars with the best guitars in the Northwest. So my guitars rank as some of the best in the Pacific Northwest, and I got to go to Pacific Lutheran and hang out with the luthiers. And then this guitar I'm playing used to be owned by Maestro Michael Partington. Can you guys hear me good? Am I speaking loud enough now? Yeah, okay. And he really played it a lot, and it's a 98, and so I had to have some work done to it to make it play really nice, and it's it has a very beautiful open sound, so I'll be playing that, finishing the set with that. Also, I want to give my thanks to Loretta and Father Tony for their support. To Sora, who's been supporting me from the very beginning, for Marianne, who had basically asked me to play here and supported me in Issaquah as well, and of course my mother and my friends from St. Thomas. Thanks for coming. So anyway, we'll get started. So the next two are the newest pieces in my repertoire. Up until now I've been playing Western European style music, and now this is more Latin type music. This is Tarraga. And Father Tony knows how to pronounce everything, so you know. I don't know how to pronounce the names right. Okay, this first one's called Capriccio Arabe. It's 19th century. Tarraga, who was like the grandfather of the modern guitar. Thank you. next one's by a different composer named Austin Barrios, 1885 to 1944. He traveled around a lot, Argentina, I think is this where he was born. This is called Julia Florida. Florida means flowers, I guess. It's for one of his students, so. I'll let you connect the dots. Thank you. to this last one. This last one is an 8-movement suite, and just wait till the end. It's a real obvious when it's over, because I'm going to take my time getting through it. I might write my hands or something, to a tune or something. It's by Gaspar Sanz. This is Renaissance type music. Dance music.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, now Mom's got to carry all this stuff out to the car.
I want to thank you again for being with us this evening. Hopefully we'll have lots of opportunities to be together in the evening or during the day listening to beautiful music. Let's give Steve another round of applause.